You can't get no better than this NFL star.
We love you, Ravens 24/7.
Ravens 24/7. I'm here at M&T Bank Stadium for the Ravens' first playoff game since 2006.
Go Ravens!
It very well could be Ray Lewis and Ed Reed's last game. I was able to catch up with some fans to get their emotional reaction about that.
Ray Lewis was inspiring, but watching somebody like Ed Reed just win games for us was something more than I can even describe.
They've definitely done a lot for Baltimore. I mean, especially Ray Lewis, he's been here since the Ravens franchise started.
Ed Reed, what else can you say? I mean, he's the man. That's why I wore him today. I got number 20.
I think that Ray Lewis and Ed Reed have been a role model for Baltimore, for young kids, for even old people. Just a really positive role model for Baltimore. Hate to see them go. Hopefully we'll get another couple years out of them.
You know, when we lost the Colts, you know, it was a tremendous loss to Baltimore. But Ed Reed, Ray Lewis, and the entire Ravens team have brought back an incredible tradition to the city of Baltimore.
They brought the Ravens fever. They brought, you know, they're bringing wins, defense. Defense wins championships.
Very excited when Ray came to the team in 96. Obviously a great Hall of Fame player now, as well as Ed Reed's become a Hall of Fame player.
Ed Reed's always been, you know, the leading safety who does what he wants and also still has the leading interception, the whole AFC, and if not the league.
Ray Lewis is the main man on the Ravens. He gets them pumped up for the games. He gives them their pep talks. He gets them rowdy.
He's a leader.
Right, he's their leader. Who's going to do that when he's gone?
Ed Reed has been my favorite football player since I've been a kid. I've watched football since like I couldn't even walk.
I feel very fortunate as a fan that I've had the opportunity to watch a player like Ray Lewis and Ed Reed play through these years in the NFL, and really excited for them to hopefully have one last big run this year. It would be wonderful if we could pull off the miracle and have a Super Bowl win with both those players kind of like gracefully stepping away from the game.
Ravens 24/7. I'm Mandy Knight.